Subscribe to House to Home. This is absolutely free. And also tap the bell icon so that you will get all notifications from our channel. Hello friends and welcome back to your channel House to Home. In today's video, I am going to show you a tutorial on how to clean squid fish. Today we bought the squid fish from Varnagaram Market, Chennai. Now let's clean the squid. At first, take a squid and pull out the head part. You will see a very black substance there. Discard it. Because if you add this black thing to your recipe, it will give you a very bitter taste and spoil your entire dish. So remove all the black substance with your hands. Now turn the head and you'll see another one black dot there. Press it from the bottom side of the head so that it comes out like a stone. Discard this part also. Keep the head piece aside. Now take the body part and remove the skin. Just simply pulling it with your hand will do. If your squid is really fresh, then it is very easy to pull the skin part. I have bought a red squid, a red colored squid today. You also get it in pink, gray and so on. Pull out the skin so that you can see the white part. Remove the skin completely from the body as well as the wing side. You don't require any knife for this. Once you have done, put your hands inside the body of the squid and remove this transparent bone like substance. Discard it. Now tear open the sides. And you'll see a dusty, sticky black layer inside the squid. Pull it from the tail part so that you can remove it very easily. If you want your squid to be round, then without tearing you have to do this. Remove all the black and red layers, and after this you will have to wash the squid thoroughly with water, plenty of clean water. 4 to 5 rinse with clean water will do. Then you can chop it as per your requirement. So this is how we do it. A recipe with a squid is gonna come soon. So be tuned, stay tuned. Hope you like this video. Please like and share the video. Also post your reviews in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. House to Home.